Hey guys, welcome to another one. Today we just got a quick video to show you why your 3K analog Hikvision cameras might not be working. So as you see in the picture here, we have the new 3K from Hikvision. There's two models out with stock and a ColorVu with audio built in. So we're very happy with these cameras. Nice wide picture. 3K, if you're not too sure, it's basically 5 megapixel. There's not much difference. But there is a bit of an issue where the cameras won't show on your DVR. Okay, so don't worry, we're here to fix it. And while we've got the camera set up outside, so I'll quickly show you the live view. But to fix the problem, it's a simple one. Update the firmware on your DVR. Okay, I'm going to leave a link below to show you how to update the firmware on your DVR. And a link as well how to get the firmware. All right, so as soon as you've updated your DVR, you should be good to go. So some of the DVRs, they have a little letter on after the model number. If you have the B version, or you probably will need to update your firmware. However, if you have the C version, which is the latest version, you probably will be all right. Okay, but if you are getting a 3K camera, 100%, and like I said, we always recommend to update the firmware anyway. So update your firmware and you should have no problems and you have the latest version of your DVR. Okay, so remember, check out the links below. Hopefully solved a few problems here, and don't forget to like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video, and see you in the next one. Thanks, cheers, bye.